Here we go, everybody. Wait, is this really happening? It's happening. Thank you so much for singing along. That's our only Vanilla Ice, but you killed it. We are so excited to be back. Party Rock Project. Hopefully play some songs you guys like. Any country music fans here tonight? Okay, this 5 seconds is for you. 5 seconds. Okay, I know there's people clear back by the playground, but as loud as you can, who can name that TV show?
Love it.
So in addition to the music, for those that weren't here last year, we have a lot of things that can help get you guys excited, get you guys part of the show, because really we need you guys to be part of the show for this to go off. It's really easy to do. You can do it from your seat. So for example, we'll do something like this, where we'll start singing a song and then turn it over to you. Ready?
We built this city.
You see where it's going?
We built
now it's you. Ready?
City on. Yes!
These guys are good.
That was good. I got like an eye contact and a point in the face. Yes, by you. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Yeah. Okay, that'll be a practice round. One more time.
We built this city.
Let it build, and then it's you guys. Ready?
We built this city on rock and roll.
Oh, Fiesta Day. So great to be back. So thank you for having us back. Hopefully play some songs you guys like tonight. This is one of Quinn's. We don't know what it is. He just requested a song. You ready?
You raise me up so I can stand on mountains. You raise me up to walk on stormy seas. And I am
Quinn.
Strong. Now I am
Quinn.
On your shoulder.
We've lost like half the crowd. Quinn. If you could see this guy's
Spanish
face over here,
yesterday's
like,
what? Raises me. He loves us more than
no,
you do.
No, gotcha.
Whoa.
Shame on you, three with tiaras, for cheering that on and egging him on.
They know
singing.
What's good.
Oh, man,
they're wearing tiaras.
Yeah. If anybody does want a Josh Groban or a Barry Manilow encore, that's our third encore. We'll make you earn it if you really want it. But for the rest of you, we'll try to make it up to you. Any classic rock fans?
Carry on our wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.
Let's go! Is to get to know each other a little bit better.
We've known each other for so long.
We've tried to explain ourselves and lay out the rules of what to expect.
You know the rules, and so do I.
The only thing we ask is a little commitment to be part of the show with us.
A full commitment's what I'm thinking of.
If you do so, I promise this will be the best concert of ours you've ever seen. Well, maybe. We'll see. I guess.
You wouldn't get this from any other
side. I see some people singing. Keep it up. Here we go.
Never gonna give you up. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you.
Guys, we are off to a great start, but who is excited for some fireworks later on? if you're excited.
I wanna rock and roll all night and party every day. I wanna rock and roll all night.
Okay, just
and party
you.
Every
just
day.
Just you.
I wanna rock and roll all night and party.
Great start, you guys. Great start. Thank you so much. So, it is so great to be back. I feel like I could say that before every song and it'd be true. You guys, making dreams come true, helping us come back. There's another dream that every band has that we want and we need your guys' help in fulfilling. And it's really easy. You can just do it from where you're sitting. But any Beatles fans by chance here tonight? Every band dreams of having crazed out Beatlemania fans, right? We were at a show one time talking with a woman who had been to a Beatles concert when she was younger. And her and her friends were all waiting underneath the bleachers for the Beatles to come. And then she goes inside and she feels something coming down the side of her head. And it was blood coming down the side of her head because she was jumping into a nail but didn't feel it because she was so excited for the Beatles. This guy's face like, are you serious? Yeah, it really happened. So that's what we're going for tonight, is bloody head excitement without you guys even knowing what hit you. And to do that, we have created a greatest hits of bands every decade since the Beatles. And between each one, Don's gonna hold up this sign. When that sign comes up, we want the inner 14-year-old girl inside of each of you, including you, sir, yes, to come out and give us your best crazed out of your mind teenage Beatlemania scream. So let's practice one
time. Let's go, here we go.
Oh, I like that.
You guys are gonna know a lot of these and sing them if you do.
Hanging tough.
with you. We normally don't do this last song. But before the show, we got to talk with a bunch of you before. I was talking with this guy right here, the guy that's pointing at me and I'm pointing at him. Yeah, the guy with the beard, yeah.
Yep.
So we were talking. I forgot your name, I'm sorry.
It's Dave.
He's like, hey, I hear you guys do this bit with boy bands. If you could squeeze in anything by my favorite guy, even 10 seconds, that'd be great.
So I was like, baby, 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 oh, like baby.
The bad news about that is our last Justin Bieber request. He got it in, this guy right here. But it was a good one.
Oh.
Okay, dream number one accomplished. That was awesome. Crazed out fans. We are kind of already there. You guys up here especially are amazing. But one other thing that every band dreams of is having their own backup dancers. And to accomplish that, we've got a little game here. And Dawn, she's out there in the audience. Dawn is handing out some magical shirts, okay? These shirts are magical for two reasons. I guess let me ask first, any Beach Boys fans here tonight? Beach Boys is one of our favorite bands. We couldn't pick just one of their songs. So these shirts are magic for two reasons. One, if you get one, as soon as Beach Boys music starts to play, you'll have this overwhelming desire to come up here and show everybody your best Beach Boys dance moves.
It's a wonderful thing.
Number two is their magic, is if you pass that shirt at the end of the song to somebody else, that magic transfers. You just gotta get it out. Come and show us what you got. Here. I don't know if you guys caught the backflip duo going over here. That was amazing. Okay, we're gonna take a break from the shirts for 1 minute. Doesn't mean you guys can't keep dancing, but this last one is our favorite Beach Boys song. We're gonna attempt to do something
Beach Boys
in about 30 seconds. It's really easy, it's like 6 or 7 words. We're gonna attempt to have the greatest Beach Boys sing-along Fiesta Days has ever seen. It's easy, we'll get to it in a minute. Here we go.
Well, East Coast girls are hip. I really dig those styles they wear. And the Southern girls with the way they talk, they knock me out when I'm down there. The Midwest farmer's daughters really make you feel all right. And the Northern girls with the way they kiss, they keep their boyfriend.
Unless we hear your choral voices. It's like 5 words. It goes like this. You just have to sound like a girl.
I wish they all could be California girls.
It hurts a little bit, but it's totally worth it. One more preference.
I wish they all could be California girls.
I think you got it on the count of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I wish they sounds so good in Utah County. 1, 2, 3.
I wish they all could be California.
You're amazing. Now just the old man that Don's holding the mic in front of.
I wish they all could be California girls.
Best yet.
I wish they all could be California. I wish they all could.
And those two girls, you two, come here. Yep, you two. Yep, no, you two. You two. Red shirt and you, come here. What is your name? Leslie? Lexi. Okay, sorry, I got these things, so I can't hear. What's your name?
Carissa.
We got Lexi and Carissa right here. This is Lexi and Carissa. And what's your name? Carson? So Carson was singing everything with the Rickroll. He knows every single word, and so I felt like he'd be good about this, and we needed 2 versus 1 to get through this. This is an easy little game we play. You're going to get a whiteboard here in a second, and she'll kind of explain this to you. But what these guys are going to do, we're going to play a TV theme. We kind of referenced that at the beginning with the Brady Bunch. This is fun for folks who didn't come for anything but trivia and fireworks. We'll play a TV song. These guys will write it down on the whiteboard. Whoever gets it first gets 2 points. If you write it down at all, you get 1 point. And kids, if you know one of these, since you're all under the age of 9, you can yell them out as well. It's a pretty easy game. We good to go? Ladies, you good to go? Lexi and Carissa, you ready? I forgot your name. Carson. Lexi and Carissa and Carson, everybody. Here we go. You got it. You got this.
Just sit right back and you hear a tale of a fateful trip that started from this fateful port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, a skipper brave and sure. 3 passengers and sail that day on a 3-hour tour.
Sing with a 3-hour tour. Audience, help them out on the count of 3. 1, 2, 3. Gilligan's Island. The audience is 2-0. Next one. You guys have got this one. This one actually made it to Netflix. You didn't have to watch Nick at Night, so I think you guys can get this one. Here we go.
So no one told you life, so write down, be this way. Your life's a joke, you're broke.
All right, Carson's in the game. Carson does not watch Carlton or Carson? Yeah. That's close.
It's literally on our school
All right, this one, because he doesn't watch as much TV, this is the last one. It's worth 13 points. It's worth 13. You can do this. Here we go.
Making a way in the world today takes everything you got. Taking a break from all your worries sure would help a lot. Wouldn't you like to get away? Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name. Like, where did he go? And you're always glad you came.
Good, the girls got it. Woo, that was tight. From now on out, you have to hit puberty to play that game. Get off the stage, you're amazing. That was something incredible. Okay, we're gonna switch things up a little bit. Can James go on over there? Hey, thank you. Keep playing. You're very sweet and you're fine, and you guys know more TV than he does. Get out of here. Okay. So folks, a little change in the pace here. This is the family band portion of the night. This is my 10-year-old daughter, Olivia. Who's 10 out there? So you guys have a special responsibility to cheer loud and proud for her. This is James. He is 5 years old. Say hi to James, everybody. This is Hot Mama. She turns a fantastic number here on the 28th, which will be amazing. Uncle Nate and Cameron, he's 14. Cameron. I said Cameron, didn't I?
No.
Oh, yeah, he's sweet. Let's get groovy for a minute, guys. Here we go.
Now it's much too late for me, because I can lose. Oh.
Is the couple that wrote this tune had a breakup, but made so much doggone money performing it that they just relived the breakup over and over and over again because everybody likes to go their own way. Here we go.
Change things that I feel. checking up, so you wanna do. If I could, baby, I'd give you my world. Open up, everything's waiting for you.
Sing along, everybody.
You can go your own way. Go your own way. You can call it another lonely day. You can go your own way. Go your own way.
Get hip, get on my tracks, take a back seat, hitch high. We'll take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready,
ready, ready.
Crazy little thing called love. Oh, this thing. Must get around to called love. Crazy little thing called love. Crazy little thing called love.
Awesomeness. All right, who here wants to hear James sing? James, you want to sing? Here we go, stand right here. Stand right here, buddy. Ladies and gentlemen, this is James's first, whoa, I just lost my name. This is James's first public gig. Let's try to get these ears right. Okay. James, you ready? Come here, buddy. Everybody say hi. James, say hi, I'm James. Say hi, I'm James. Say it on the microphone.
Hi, I'm James.
Here we go.
Makes you stronger, stand a little taller. Doesn't mean I'm lonely when
my love caught in the slapping door. How about some information, please? Straight up now, tell me, do you really want to love me forever? Or am I caught in a hit and run? Straight up now, tell me, is it gonna be you and me together? Or are you just having fun? I hear the ticking of the clock. I'm lying here with the music on. I wonder where you are tonight. No answer. Oh, we're dancing. Oh, here we go. And the night goes by so very slow.
Wow.
Oh, I hope that
incredible.
It won't end though.
I love it.
Afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong, and I grew strong. I learned how to carry on.
When we first started, I asked, hey, how many country music fans out there? And we got a pretty great response, but let me just double check. How many country music fans are here tonight?
Good heavens.
Yeah, we definitely need more than 5 seconds. So we put together some of our favorite country songs, but we want to make it interesting. We want to see who really is the greatest group of country fans. So what we're going to do is we're dividing it into boys and girls, men against women. And every time you hear a song, you need to yell as loud as you can who wrote that song. I don't need these anymore. So don't yell the name of the song, yell the person who wrote it. Okay, so for example.
You got to know when to hold them. Know when to fold them.
Right there, Kenny Rogers, you got it.
Okay, Kenny Rogers.
Kenny Rogers Roasters.
The man would be up 1-0, but that didn't count, so don't get excited. That's nothing, that's nothing. 0-0. But that's how it works. Okay, so there's a ton of people, so we need you to yell loud to get our attention. Let's do this for real.
Here we go, Savannah Fork.
Oh, play me some mountain music. Like Grandma and Grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river to the Cajun hideaway.
There's the red lights on Sawyer. Ride a raft with old Huck Finn.
Alabama, I heard it.
Like Grandma and Grandpa used to play.
That was a man.
And I'll float
something. Next song.
Crazy. I'm crazy for feeling so lonely.
Patsy Cline, this guy's coming up to the front to make sure.
Yep.
Patsy Cline, man up, 2-0. Come on, ladies.
Crazy for feeling so my love would hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying.
Okay, men are up 2-0. This next one is going to go quick, so get ready. Close. I heard of Johnny Cash, yes!
It was almost like Blake Shelton.
Rolling around the bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. But I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. And I hear that whistle blowing.
I would down to say it.
Hey, how old are you? 10? Some 10-year-old. Johnny Cash! Oh, that was awesome. So men and the 10-year-olds, up 10-0. I've heard some old guy yell Taylor Swift 3 times. Is that you? No Taylor Swift yet. But ladies, come on. You're getting blanked so far. 3-0. Ladies, you should get this next one.
Yeah, this should be in their corner.
You got this. You got this. If you don't, just sing along, please.
There, I heard this. Right there.
We lived in a run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. And Mama spent every last penny she had to buy me a dancing dress. Mama washed and combed and cut my hair, and she painted my eyes and lips. And then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a slit on the side, clean up to my hair. behind her back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Here's your one chance, Fancy, don't let me down. Oh, forgive me for what I do, but if you are now, well, it's up to you. Now don't let me down, cause your mama's gonna bring you uptown. Chance,
Fancy, don't let me down. Ladies, that was awesome. One heck of a comeback. So ladies won that one. This next bit, so we probably got like 10 minutes left until it's be dark enough for fireworks, so we've got a couple more. So we've been doing this for a long time, and when you spend a lot of time with somebody, whether it's your siblings or people you know, you work with,
you start to not like them.
You gotta find ways to get along. And Quinn and I agree on most things except for really one. And we need your guys' help in deciding. You'll decide by your cheers and singing along and who's right. So the issue we have is, what was the greatest music to come out of the 1980s? Okay? The 80s, there was a lot of music, but it really boiled down to two sides. On one side, you had groups like Guns N' Roses and Eddie Munson and Stranger Things playing Metallica. Eddie Stranger Things fans, yes, for real. We call that our 80s rock. Any 80s rock fans here at Fiesta Days tonight? Yes. Okay. On the other side, you have a bunch of fanboys like Quinn.
Thank you.
Erasure, wham, you know.
Curious George, George Michael.
Whatever.
People who got degrees.
We call that our 80s pop. And the 80s pop,
80s pop out there.
I didn't think so. All right.
Tonight, by your applause, folks, we determined what was the greatest music to come out of the 80s, whether it was the hair side or the pop side. This is something you should feel in your sternum.
We'll start out slow with me.
Na 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 na.
Okay, step it up with the loud thunder. Ready?
Na 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 na. Behave. That's what they say when we're together. Running just as fast as you can. Holding on to one another's hand. Yeah. Trying to get away into the night. And then you put your arms around me and we tumble to the ground. And then you say, I think we're alone.
Alone now.
Doesn't seem to be anyone around.
How did it feel having some 7-year-old boo you down here?
I have no comment on that.
Here we go.
It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight, rising up to the challenge of our rival. And the last known survivor stops his break in the night, and he's watching him all in the eye. Just like our father.
Oh, come on, Ali. Why swear
when he means
at this moment?
You mean everything.
That pretty red dress. Ooh, I mean.
Tell him yes.
We're done dirty.
Oh, come on, Ali.
That's cute, Nate.
Spanish Fork, on the count of three, I need your best all aboard. Ready? One, two, three.
Good job, Thomas the Train.
If you have a cell phone light, I want to see it.
We both lie silently still in the dead of the night.
Nice.
Although we both lie close together, we feel miles apart inside. Was it something I said or something I did? Did my words not come out right? Though I tried not to hurt you, I love it. Though I tried. But I guess that's why they say every rose has its thorn. Just like every night has its dawn. Just like every cowboy sings a sad, sad song. Every rose has its
thorn. All right,
Nathan. Okay, put the lights away right now. Put them away.
In the middle of the night, my father said, when you gonna live your life right? Oh, daddy dear, you know you're still number one. But girls, they wanna have fun. Oh, 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 girls just wanna have fun.
When that was a valiant effort, I see what you're doing.
That was good.
I see what you're doing trying to play to the ladies. But I think there's plenty of ladies, 80s rock fans. This is our last round. Here we go.
She got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories. Everything looks fresh as the bright blue sky.
As the bright blue sky.
Oh, 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 sweet child of mine. Oh, 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 oh.
Blake Shelton, yeah. Let's hear it, let's hear it. Let's put Quinn out of his misery, but let's first say, how many of you side with Quinn and the 80s pop?
80s pop! Oh, come on.
I like what's coming, Spanish Fork. I like what's coming. Precursor to the fireworks. Let's hear you guys. How many of you with the 80s rock? Let's hear it!
I want you all to know that I won the girls' camp earlier this week. Let's see Dinosaur first. All right, we got 5 minutes left, so we're going to try and rock your faces off for 5 more minutes.
Hey, thank you so much again. You guys have been so awesome. This is our last song.
Hey, fire department, we're T-minus 5 minutes. T-minus 5 minutes.
That's our last song. We're going to start out a little bit slow, but by the end, We need all your energy, and that'll be, again, another precursor to the fireworks, okay? So thank you again. You guys have been awesome. You ready?
All righty. Hey, by the way, I just wanted to say thank you again. Who knows Mayor Mike Mendenhall? Anybody? Mike is a big part of making this thing happen. Emily Harriman with the city, she's over event services. If you run into her, pat her on the back and probably give her a massage. She's a little tired. Again, Pacific Horizon Credit Union, Intermountain Healthcare, Young Living, and what's really cool is Shep's Catering over here. If you know about Shep's Catering, they made a lot of food for a lot of people, the volunteers. Thank you again, you guys. It's been a lot of fun.
Hey, Jude, don't make it bad. Take a sad song and make it better. Remember to let her into your heart. Then you can start to make it better. Hey, Jude, don't be afraid. You were made to go out and get her. The minute you let her under your skin, then you begin to make it better. And anytime you feel the pain, upon your shoulder, well, you know that it's a fool who plays it cool by making his world a little colder. Na 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 na. Hey,
us back. Our name is Party Rock Project. We also had Waiting for James on stage with us. Give it up for Dawn Dietline. Let's hear it. Give it up for Olivia Dietline, Cameron Dietline, Quinn Dietline.
And everybody, the gentleman in the middle, his name is Nathan Davis.
Just you guys singing the na-na-nas. Just you. Ready? Just you. Go! One more time, louder, just you. One more time in the back, let's go!
All right, I like that. Keep it going, everybody.
Thank you.